The results of the 2021 Odisha Joint Entrance Examination have been declared on Wednesday. Piyush Chanduka is the B.Tech topper this year, while Lakshmi Priya Shenapati emerged topper in B.Pharm. Ashutosh Rath has topped in MBA and Nishikant Parida bagged the top position in MCA. A total of 49,360 candidates had appeared for the entrance examination, out of which 49,279 have been allotted ranks. The exam was held from September 6 to September 18 across 60 centres. It was initially scheduled to be held in June but was later postponed in view of the pandemic situation. OJEE 2021 was conducted across 30 districts in Odisha in CBT mode for all the courses. The exam conducting body this year added 9 new places in the state for exam centre, including Bhavanipatna, Nabarangpur, Baudh, Nuapada, Deogad, Puri, Kendrapada, Malkangiri and Sonpur. This year, the examinations were also conducted as 3 places outside Odisha, including Patna, Ranchi and Kolkata. Bureau Report, OTV News.